So, Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to an unboxing video of Sonic Mania Collector's Edition. Now, let's check out this front right here. See, this is the PS4. We have the official Sega seal of quality and Sega right there. So, you know, this is not the PlayStation 4. This is the Sega Dreamcast 4. It's like, all right. You can check the side. See, welcome to the next level. There's Dr. Robotnik or Eggman. And Sonic with the same pose again. And then here's the back. Should slowly go through this. I don't know what the fuck that is. I'm gonna find out when I play the game. We got the developers right here. This is not Sonic Team. This is Christian Whitehead, Headcanon. I can't even read that through the camera, whatever. Okay, that's it. Then the size is what it comes with. The box, obviously, right here. The statue, cartridge. I don't know what that is. Okay, card. Yeah, it's basically card. Okay. All right, anything from the bottom before I go? No, top. So here we go. All right, so I already took the tape out right here. As you can see, boom, where is it? Right there. So, open this. Oh, God damn it, dude. Of course. All right, so I took the box out of this. Here you go, right there. So, actually, sorry. I'm gonna show you this real quick. There's that. It's basically the same thing. It's literally the same thing. Except there's no Sega and no PS4. That's it. Oh, the Sega thing's right there. But there's no PS4, so you'll never know what this is. Oh shit, this thing already fell. Alright, so we have the Sonic Mania actual game. It's the code, yeah. The codes are on the back. So put that there. And then take this out carefully. Alright. Holy fucking shit. What the fuck? God damn. Okay, come on. Alright, so you got the actual cartridge right here. Sonic Mania, can you focus please? Okay, whatever. I'm gonna see if I can actually put it on my actual Sega game. My Sega cartridge. I mean my console, whatever. Alright. Here's the card. Let's see what's in the back. Oh, it's just okay. Just a cool looking card. That's basically all you get. Is it like, no, it's not. Alright. And then here it is, the statue right here. Get this. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. Give me a second. Okay. Here it is right here. Look, can you actually turn this on? Oh my god, you can't do that. What? What the hell? Can you reset this? No, that don't work. The volume works, I guess. Can you like take this off? Oh my god, they have the power button too. The fuck? This is like, I think this is probably maybe, I'm not sure. This is probably the first design of the Sega Genesis. I'm not sure. I'm not guaranteed. But we have, what does it say? High definition graphics. All right, dude. Nothing in the back. So I can't connect it? Oh, there's a fucking batteries for this? Wow. Actually, I may want to check that out, but I'm gonna see if I can do that at the end of the video. Oh wow, they have the fucking headphone jack there too. Holy shit, dude. I just realized that. does that actually work? Can you take this off? Let me see. Or that's just part of it. Wait, you can actually take it off, hold on. Alright, so I couldn't find a screwdriver, but I managed to still take this out thanks to this butter knife, for fuck's sakes. But I got the batteries here, so I'm gonna put them, I'm gonna insert these and see what happens. All right, so the battery's in, let's see what happens. Wow, really, that's it? All right, let me see. I'll turn it up, see what happens. Turn it down. Oh, still the same volume, what the hell? Nah, still the same. Damn, that's all you get. This doesn't even work. Is this even on? Nope. See, that's all you get. It's just this. Yeah, so I think that's basically it. I mean, other than me getting the screwdriver for this to turn it on, that's possibly the only thing I can show you. We have the game, that cartridge, I guess. I don't even know if this even works. It's just a fucking toy. Probably just a toy. Like, look at this, like, you really, like, no shit. Anyways, the card, cartridge, game, this statue right here, and then the box. Yeah, stay tuned for the next unboxing video as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.